Braswell?
Good morning.
If you have Josh for there, can you send him to the office, please?
Okay.
Thank you.
Hi Joshua, thanks for coming. We've got a new student. I need you to show him around, take him to his classes.
I'm Joshua.
I'm Steve.
Nice to meet you, Steve.
Nice to meet you.
What grade are you in?
I'm in 11.
Alright. My class is just down the hall.
Thanks Joshua. Have a good time, Steve.
Bye.
Welcome to NFC.
So you're new?
Yeah.
Is that weird?
That's weird, I guess.
Where'd you come from?
Came from Ohio.
Ohio? That's a long drive.
Yeah, it was.
Why'd you come down?
Financial issues.
Financial issues? Alright, my class is right here.
Hope everyone's having a great morning. If you would, take out some notes. Today is, we're talking about equations, okay? So really we need to understand the exponents and the equation once it crosses the equal sign. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is take and write down some sample problems. If you would, write it in your notes.
Hey, could you get that for me?
Yeah.
Got 300?
Yeah. Yeah, man.
Push harder.
I'm
always getting bullied.
Steve, I don't know how I'm feeling about this math test. Some Fortnite or something. Look, I got a new skin. I got the Raven.
No way.
I know, bro. It's so dope.
You gotta study that.
Yeah, I know, but I'm always trying out on the basketball team. I haven't made it.
Yeah, I wanted to try out, but
what you do?
You wanna go watch practice?
Yeah, we can go watch it.
I'm stressing about the test.
Dude. Don't. You're good at math.
Yeah, but it's hard.
Watch this. Gotcha.
Dang, bro.
What the heck, man?
Up north. 7 o'clock tomorrow, y'all better be straight. Y'all better not shoot like last game, alright? Alright, y'all break it down and hit the showers.
Okay. Hey Steve.
Yeah.
You wanna come to the basketball game tonight?
I don't really like those guys.
I know you don't, but like we could sit up top and we don't have to worry about anyone bowling us.
I mean, if you want me to, I'll go, but
yeah. I don't want to be there by myself.
Okay, I guess I'll go.
I gotta run home real quick, so all right, I'll be back to pick you up.
See ya.
Took you so long?
Nothing, I was just, you know, getting ready.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Ooh, for Randy!
Nice shot.
Can you stop? There's two people up.
Bro, shut up. Why are you playing Fortnite?
Oh, are you kidding me, bro?
We're at the basketball game and you're playing Fortnite.
I don't like any of them anyways. That doesn't matter. We're at the basketball game and you're on your phone.
Yeah.
Man.
Steve. Hey, I didn't mean to throw that ball at you the other day, but I kind of wanted to invite you to our party tomorrow night.
What time is it now?
It probably start about 10 o'clock, so if you can make it, that'd be pretty cool.
I'll definitely have to ask my mom, but I'll see if I can go.
All right, see you Friday, bro. See ya.
Hey, Johnny, guess what?
What's up?
Randy just invited me to a party.
That's cool. But aren't they the ones that threw the basketball at you?
Yeah, but he said sorry for it, so it's okay.
All right, well, watch out for them. Don't say I didn't warn you.
All right, thanks, man.
I'll see you.
See ya.
What's up, Josh? Coming to the party tonight?
Oh, yeah, bro. I got you.
You ready to play?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. I'll see you there.
All right.
Go to the party, man.
All right.
Don't tell her.
Really?
Yeah, I'll cover for you.
All right, thanks.
Singing R. Kelly, you playing it deadly. It's break out no jelly. I'm counting up Fetty, you talking already. I pull up with choppers that come on Mercedes. I'm on Betty, her head got me steady. I call her Lil Caesar, they bitch out of ready. My gun in Lil Caesar, they bitch out of ready. I done my little bitch, now they bitch out of jealous. Hold up, let me call my bro. Shoot a nigga till he dead, say he killed himself. Fill him over a hole like a criminal. Paralyzed waist down, now he can't feel himself. Right on my guy, man, I swear it ain't nothing else. Freaking bitch, I make her touch herself.
So what'd you think about the game last Friday?
Good job, guys.
I wonder when Steve's gonna get here.
I'm waiting for him.
Oh, he said he's here.
Let's go.
You wanna throw some stuff at him?
Good idea.
Alright. Get out of here, Jerry.
You just need to get this party. Get out of here!
I'm not going back into that party. They just like bullied me out of it.
Dude, it's not that big of a deal. Just come back in.
I'm not coming back in. You're gonna have to come get me.
There's hot girls here. It doesn't matter.
Dude, you know I can't get any of them.
Bro, I'll stay by you all the time. I won't leave, alright?
Alright, man, can you come get me? I'm outside.
Yeah, I got you, bro.
Alright. See ya.
Hey, he's outside, I just called him.
Alright, remember the plan.
I got you, man.
Bro, are you okay?
Come on, bro.
Bro, Steve, this party is so lit, bro.
I don't know what you're talking about.
This is boring. This is so boring. Bro, look at those hot girls over there. They're totally checking you out.
Dude, they're checking you out, not me.
Steve, dude, you should go over there and talk to me.
Why would they be checking you?
Because you're hot, bro.
I'm a nerd.
That doesn't matter. Not with these girls, it doesn't matter.
Dude, you're talking, Joe.
No, bro.
You need to go.
No.
Sit down.
No.
Your breath is just reeking.
Oh, here comes Steve.
Oh, hey, ladies. Were you staring at me?
Yeah, totally. What?
Hey, Steve, why don't you take a seat over here real quick?
Excuse me.
Alright, have fun with my girls, bro.
Golly.
Steve, you're so...
Bro.
Bro.
get off my girl.
Oh!
Come on, man. Let's go.
Oh, world star, this man. I don't even know this man. He got another egg. This man knocked down. Let's do it.
Oh, good. You good?
Yeah, I'm good, bro. That was nice. You got him,
man. Well, I don't know what to do with him now. Should we, take him out of my lawn or something?
Yeah. I don't. We shouldn't leave him here.
All right. Well, you want to grab his hands and I'll grab his legs?
And we just dealt with Steve. I got a new skin. I got the Raven. I know, bro. It's so dope.
Take him. He was just around this corner. I can't believe he actually passed out like that.
He only took one shot.
Josh?
Bro,
Steve.
Bro,
good.
What are you doing? We're just taking you home real quick.
Yeah, don't worry about it, man.
Oh, no! Steve and Randy, and we were driving home and we got in a car accident. And you already know Steve and Randy didn't make it.
Were you close with them?
with Randy. I mean, Steve was new. I didn't really know him.
Are you saved?
What does that mean?
Do you know Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior?
I've heard people talk about Jesus. I've just never really thought about it.
In this circumstance right here, you have to lean on him. You want to pray with me?
Thank you, Dr. Henry.
I'm always here for you, buddy.
Thank you.
Anytime you need me, I'm right here. You're under arrest, young man. For the manslaughter of Stephen Randy.
Put him behind your back.
Is
this the man?
Get him out of here.
Alright, everyone, we got the perpetrator here.
Keep it coming.
No problem, everyone. We're all safe. We're all good, everyone.
Alright, young man, keep it coming. Head down. Easy in there. Yeah, that's what you get.
Boy, buddy, you're gonna have a fun ride in there.